If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, click on the subscribe button and tap on this bell icon to get notified whenever a new episode is out.
Hello and welcome to Sapla's Kitchen. And today we are going to be making an Indo-Chinese recipe called chili prawn or prawn chili. So let's get started.
So the ingredients we need to make the prawn chili are 1.5 capsicum or bell pepper cut into julienne. Then 1 large onion cut into slices. Then 3 tablespoons of ginger and garlic paste. 3 to 4 tablespoons of corn flour. 1 egg. 2.5 tablespoons of tomato sauce. 2.5 tablespoons of red chili sauce. 1.5 tablespoons of soy sauce. 1 tablespoon of vinegar. 3 to 4 chopped green chilies. 1.5 tablespoons of red chili powder. 1 teaspoon of garam masala powder. 1 tablespoon of black pepper powder. 1/2 teaspoon of MSG. And this is optional. Some salt to taste. In 1 teaspoon of Tabasco sauce. Now take a medium sized bowl, to that add all the corn flour, then 1/2 of the red chili powder, 1/2 of the garam masala powder, 1/2 of the black pepper powder, some salt to taste, and 1/2 of the ginger and garlic paste. Now mix all this really well, then break an egg into the bowl. Now whisk it all together so that you will get a smooth batter, something like this. Now I have some medium sized prawn which I have already cleaned and cut them, and these are roughly 400 grams. And if you want to know how to clean and cut the prawn, you can check my episode. I will give a link in the description below or click on this above link. Now coat all the prawn really well, then let it rest to marinate for at least 30 minutes. Then we will deep fry them. Now take lots of oil to deep fry in a pan, then add the prawns one by one, so you will not end up getting the prawns sticking to each other. And these won't take lot more time to cook, just 3 to 4 minutes. And that's it. Now these are ready, so remove them to a plate or bowl. Now take a pan, to that add around 3 tablespoons of oil. Then add the ginger and garlic paste and the sliced onion. Now saute these for a couple of minutes. Then add all the capsicum or bell pepper julienne. And saute these for another couple of minutes. Then add the chopped green chilies, and you can vary the number of green chilies according to your taste. Now before adding the sauce and the spices, add 1/4 cup of water. It will prevent the sauce and the spices from burning. Then add the tomato sauce, the red chili sauce, the soy sauce and the vinegar. Then all the spices, the red chili powder, the garam masala powder, the black pepper powder, the MSG and some salt to taste. And finally some Tabasco sauce. Now mix all this really well and let it cook on high flame to reduce the water content. And now you can see the color of the sauce mixture. So now I'm gonna add all the prawn. Coat all the prawns really well, then switch off the flame. And it's time to serve. that's it, the Indo-Chinese classic prawn chili or chili prawn. Do try this at home and share your experience in the comment section below. And remember, don't just eat to live, live to eat. If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, click on the subscribe button and tap on this bell icon to get notified whenever a new episode is out.